Okay, we first trained our daughter to smart meter keep last year when she was 5. In terms of the progress in her, we can see that she can write, read very well in Malay, and even in English, and even in Chinese. And the mathematics also quite, I can say it's quite superb. There's a lot of improvement from the first day we sent her there until this day. So I think it's a good job done by Smart Meter Kids. Maybe my wife has another words.
My experience as a mom for Shamira. First time I sent her to this school, she was almost every day cry. Don't want to go to school because she said all of my friend is Chinese, so I don't know how to speak Chinese, even though I can't speak English, because even we can speak English, but we never speak at all at home. So our mother language is Malay. So she every day she keep crying, don't want to go to school. After some time, I also keep I also give up and cry together with her. And today, a lot of improvement that I can see. She can speak well in English, and just now she have performed in Chinese speech. And thank you for the school teachers and the advice that they have given to me how to guide my daughter actually. Thank you, Smart Meter Kids.